And Santa Fe police are investigating an armed robbery. It happened just before 5:30 last night at the Los Panchitos Mini Mart near Cerrillos Road and St. Michael's Drive. Witnesses saw a gun in the man's waistband. He's described as having a slender build and was wearing a long green jacket. He also may have blonde facial hair. If you have any information, call Santa Fe police.